You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
We're back, and tonight we're going to have an interview with Matthew Henry. So, further ado, Matthew Henry. Okay.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Sup?
Sup?
Not really anything, because I'm not in the best of moods tonight. That Christopher Knight bastard tries to act like he can talk about my family and get away with it.
Going through these guys
that ain't how this game works. Magnitude.
So you got new haircut. New haircut.
Like I said, I lost control of myself, so I just thought I'd show it more.
So over Christopher Knight and the whole thing with the past. Anything you want to say about that?
There's no well, in these guys, but unfortunately, first of all, only one of them can be that cunt, he thinks he, like I said, he can think, well, before I can sound like an idiot. He thinks he can talk about my family and just get away with it. This ain't how this little card game works, Christopher. This is kind of like how Justin feels about that alien Quinn dude. I hope you fucking die in a ditch of fire. And I'll be the one pouring the gasoline in to make sure the hellfires are raised. So, I'm just issuing this out here. How about we have whatever the hell our pay-per-view is, I don't remember, nor do I really care anymore. Christopher Knight, Matthew Henry, Anarchy title, Hell in a Cell. He may not be here tonight, I don't know. Even if he is, I'd probably just kick his ass and kill him before pay-per-view, so.
I got goosebumps. Well, this match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
Tonight, how about I'm going to set this up because everyone wants to see it. So, we're going to have tonight,
Extreme Rules is such a
Christopher Knight, versus one of your arch enemies. DJ Youngblood.
Well, me and DJ Youngblood, we're on the same page, sort of, but we haven't talked in a while, but I'd rather prefer just seeing how me and DJ would work together, but I don't feel like joining the Fallen Wolves, nor do I really want to be with any tag team.
Well, you can see how Christopher Knight is in the ring against DJ Youngblood tonight. I have a plan for you. Tomorrow night. And how about we go and see how good you are as how you came back. Okay? And I'll consider it.
Well, you have a mystery opponent. You're going to tell me here. Am I not even booked for tonight? What's the plan?
You're just going to have to wait to see. I'll issue it later tonight.
This ain't. I originally wanted to come back and try to see if I could change, but ever since I came back, it feels like everything's just been the same. And people think I'm just going to full on change and just become the little bitch. I'm still the Matthew Henry everyone knows. I'm still crazy. I'm still the sadistic as ever. So, if you want to call me a bitch, you better say it to my face, because I'll be the one to end your career.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's
Listen here, Matthew Henry. My career's already over.
I ain't saying that as a threat to you. I'm just saying that to whoever wants to come out here and has enough balls to say that I'm a bitch to my face. But,
well,
Justin,
you
can call it to me all you want.
Atmosphere in this arena tonight.
You just said that to me.
Feel here, no doubt.
Well, let's just say this, no offense, so let's just go with that, because I'm not referring that to you. I'm just meaning that to anyone in the locker room. It could be Youngblood, Jacob Hunter, Christopher Knight, Alien Quinn. I don't even remember the dude's name that just lost. John Paul, I don't know. El Macho, RAT, even some new talent. I don't really care. It could be anyone. but I'm still the Matthew Henry that everyone knows.
Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
Okay, then. Matthew Henry.
Matthew Henry.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Okay. Yeah. But next matchup is going to be Widow versus Alexia Alice. I want to put that.
Here we go in this four-person elimination matchup, and this match will continue until one team is completely eliminated.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
And there's the count.
Two.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Three.
Alundra Blaze is done here tonight.
What does Alice need to do to win tonight?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
And again, the mind games are played.
Three.
The WWE
and has been eliminated, Michael. It's so sad.
Here we go. Widow versus Alexia Alice.
Hello, everybody.
She's got her.
Oh.
She's trapped.
So how are you doing today, Justin, sir?
Good. You, Christopher Knight?
I love a woman that shows passion.
I guess good.
So how do you feel about facing DJ?
I can't wait to put him through a table once again. But this time, it's not a big deal because it isn't for my NRT title.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
But
wow, I'm not
sure
on the outside.
About the Hell in a Cell with Matthew Henry.
She may have limited movement in that neck by the time this one's done.
You think?
I think Matthew Henry's just trying to scare me with the Hell in a Cell.
Oh, she's back in now.
It's not going to scare me. Strategy. I mean, it wouldn't scare you, would it, Justin?
No one was expecting.
Okay, no.
This is getting ugly.
Thing is,
I mean, who am I asking?
I'm debating
you're a daredevil.
I'm debating on the match. He has to show me some skill. If he has some skill, then yeah,
maybe.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish.
I don't think he's
like
got any skill compared to someone. Greatness here.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
Like say Alyssa up to the top.
No,
oh, but Widow.
So who do you think's gonna win this?
Oh, wow.
I'm thinking actually Widow.
God, there was nothing accurate.
Like, see, Alice hasn't been on her game. Well, can't really say she hasn't. She did beat Mother Death and Norma. That was a strong move
that
she had to do.
But Mother Death was very mad last time.
Yeah.
She killed Widow. I'm surprised Widow's even here.
I know.
Breathing.
Just swinged her and...
I was afraid last week that was going to happen. Freaking interview her. At least the freaking translator came in. I might not be scared of Hell in a Cell, but I am scared of that woman.
Shining Wizard. Shining Wizard, though.
You're never the same after one of those.
Oh, for the cast.
Oh.
This is a senton off the middle rope.
I can do a lot of things, but I can't. I can't do that. Oh, throwing her to the outside.
Again.
She's getting ready for something. Is she gonna do what I think she's gonna do?
Year,
no, she ain't doing it.
Bounces off the rope. Oh my God!
Suicide dive into the barricade.
Bad.
Oh.
I don't know.
That tears my back every time I see that.
I bet Jacob Hunter is just scared for his wife after that.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Not today, too fast.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Neckbreaker.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Oh, Alexia Elsa.
Attack mode.
Look out.
What do to get back into this match?
Widow.
Widow. 450 splash. And misses it. Oh, she's.
Oh.
Oh, what? Widow. What just happened there?
I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
That looks
with
like
the DDT.
You would do, Justin.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Alba reversal.
Looking highly motivated here.
The spinning kick.
Spinning hall kick.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at
Yes, spinning hall kick, ladies and gentlemen.
And I want to take a moment for
embrace the spinning hall
kick. For having this Divas action. I love it. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given
up
trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
It's Widow sending it. Huh.
Oh.
Ooh,
a super kick to the jaw of the ring.
A super kick. My God.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
That made me jump out of my seat.
Incoming. To the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the
surprisingly, Alexia
be.
Alice could beat Mother Death, but she's not looking good so far against Widow, the person that
the
got beat
long.
By Mother
what
Death.
Happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
So, I don't know. Mother just stomping Nature on her.
Is a huge woman. And
I can tell you these demons have been
looking forward to this match.
Oh, don't say that to her face.
Oh no, I won't. Trust me. But
quick thinking to avoid that.
She's dominant, but she hasn't really been doing good in EXW against similar competitors. But Widow can get it. She took all her aggression on a Widow last week.
Oh,
this is a 450
and misses it just like Widow did.
Stomp right to the face.
Well, look out. She missed. I wonder, did she time. Put Kool-Aid in, yeah, I guess you could say in her hair? Widow.
Huh?
Widow's hair looks like she put Kool-Aid in it.
No.
That back was clearly part of the game plan heading in.
Jeez. Oh, no. Right to the back of the kidneys.
That is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Lexi Alice throws her into the corner.
Look at the look in her eyes.
Kicks to the rib.
She's in the zone now.
What's she doing?
The split leg moonsault.
Oh, split leg moonsault.
That was pretty impressive to watch, though, wasn't it?
Very athletic.
Wow, that's fluid motion. You're looking at agility, strength, and precision.
Oh, slapping her ass.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. And there's the reversal.
Misses.
I don't know.
Oh,
she went for their
kick.
Oh,
shot there.
Oh my god.
Oh,
like
to Alice.
How did she just. How did she roll out after that? Seriously.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is.
Dropkick to the ref.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Oh, oh! And misses it.
I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Oh,
we're looking at complete domination.
The mat again.
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts. Oh, Michael.
Back out of the ring again.
She'd be on death row.
Lexi Alice going for a chair.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the
body slam on the chair.
Back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Another body slam.
Women in the EXW can be very extreme.
Almost don't want to see what's next.
Just like the men.
That wild strike found nothing.
Well, these women have a bunch of talent.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Oh.
Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
Oh.
Oh man, from the high rope.
Phoenix splash.
50 splash. Man.
One.
One.
Two.
Two and three. Widow wins. So, very good match.
Yes.
Widow and Lexi Alice. Who do you want to interview? Widow or Lexi Alice.
So Widow, got anything to say about your victory? Come on.
Just thanks to my fans. Done.
Okay, Alexi Alice, say over your loss.
Oh, you want to say something?
Get the fuck out of my face. That's it. I'm out.
See, I told you, Justin, you should have let me do it. You wouldn't have gotten told. Justin, I'm the one with the ladies. Unlike
funny.
You.
Okay, but
next you know
up
I'm joking.
Is gonna be
you
Yosef
know I'm joking,
Suzuki
Justin.
Versus Daniel King. So, stay tuned. Yeah, we're back. So, got Yota Suzuki versus Daniel King. We'll be back with Dale King versus Otsuzu. Okay, we're back. Yo, it's Suzuki versus Daniel King.
Traditional Survivor Series rules apply, two people per team. Once you're eliminated, you head back to the locker room, and the final man or final team left standing will win this matchup and all the bragging rights.
You can tell by how he's moving that R-Truth is feeling it.
And R-Truth's run out of gas.
Man, this one's going to set Truth back quite a bit, Cole.
Talk us through what Suzuki is thinking right now.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
And the ref starts to count.
Three. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration. That's all for Luke.
Oh, man, I hate to see Luke go.
Here we go, Daniel King versus Joseph Suzuki.
Look at the emotion.
What's up, Justin?
What up, AJ Frost?
This could be huge.
Yeah, I know. Two new talents, seeing Joseph in the ring.
Nobody home that time.
He's
someone
a good side, but not really. Xavier destroyed him last week.
Seen Joseph before, definitely seen Daniel on my return. Joseph's probably not really happy about me coming in. He was supposed to, but oh well.
Oh!
Oh god!
Nice reversal by Daniel King.
Wow! Oh man, is he fired up!
This match is so physical. Just look at the leg. It's gotta be injured. I mean, he can't even stand on it to fight. No
What's
kidding.
Up
this
with
is
the
bad.
Canadian guy who's dancing?
he just has his cowboy time and he gets down to business like that.
Fair enough.
Not today, too fast. That shot was perfect.
Head kick.
It's right next to me.
Yeah, I know. Oh, DDT right into the cement. Yeah, I think he wants you to dance with them.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. Oh. This is like
I think he wants you to dance with them.
That's
a
hard
Jesus. Daniel King's
leg bounced off the edge of the announce table. Right next to my side.
Yeah, what's up?
Happy New Year to everybody watching.
Wait a minute. I think he wants me to go dance with them.
There are a few better.
I wonder how to dance.
I don't like him
now. Right and left. What a blow. You're right, just like a lumberjack.
Usually every time in a match, he does that. I'm really hoping for Daniel King to win tonight, though.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
If he can have the odds.
All the way back a decade ago, almost.
It's a drop kick. Oh, but misses the calf kick.
That was a wild strike.
This is a super kick. Oh, but a drop kick connected by Daniel King.
I think he has his dance moves in a little more than his wrestling. Just the kick.
Well, he focuses in his dancing a lot.
And missed it again.
Oh, but hits a drop kick.
It looks like he's in no man's land here.
The ref is down.
Back together here.
Oh,
Michael, this is a
blow over DDT.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Misses the moonsault. He usually does.
Yeah. His dance moves could have saved him there.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and
throws him down right on his face.
This is no different.
You usually have to know
Joseph
where you're
wishes
going with
that
them.
I came out again today.
Hairline fractures, breaks,
finally
sprains.
Hits the moon.
This is real damage here. Yeah, this guy
usually hits
almost
it.
Missed it again, but hit it more than less.
DT.
He's going to take another chance.
Dale King up to the top.
Not again.
Oh, what is he waiting for?
This
is it. Oh, but Joseph up to the top. Oh,
what's this?
Super kick!
Out of nowhere.
He's not moving very much. He
the
can't
down.
Oh, one, two. Oh, but Joseph kicks out.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Very odd mix-up with the Bengals. Obviously, a Canadian cowboy from the boots and hat he came out here with put it on their announce table, but a luchador. Something you don't see very often. XW for everybody.
Bringing a lot of newcomers.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in
WWE.
Some of
your hat's over here, like, he's by you.
Let go of my hands.
Yeah. I think about you dance with them. Go over there, dance with them.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Hell King.
Inside the ring.
Nice. Have him dance. Maybe next time.
Don't worry about it. Like, he's just usually hyped to people.
Yeah.
Oh, but Joseph.
A little intimidation there.
Outside of the ring,
we're
taking full advantage of the 10 count.
Domination here. Looking to fly.
Oh! Dale King don't want that to happen. Goes way across bottom. Oh!
What the?
It catches him! Tombstone!
Whoa, a spectacular move by Suzuki.
Right on this man.
And I think he's begging him.
I think there goes his dancing career and his wrestling career. Oh.
That has to hurt. I'm usually on the Joseph's side doing them. Oh, but backstabber to the ref.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
We might need to call off this match. Jeez. Oh.
Oh!
Hits him with the chair.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Face buster to the ref. Jeez.
Ref probably
don't do that to him.
Qualifying him.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, wait, that he's going to try again.
Going back in. Ref now watching Joseph. Can't hit another chair shot with him watching. Maybe you might want to know disqualification
here, ladies and gentlemen.
No, you can't.
Can't wait to see what the next 12 months of WWE
misses a crossbody.
Oh. Judged his range.
Ooh, that did it.
Daniel didn't though.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two. Lights him up.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Sorry, Myers aren't as good. Yeah, so young. Odd.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Joseph throws him in the corner. Bowing
down isn't an act of respect. Daniel, I don't think Daniel saw it as that.
He might have took it offensively.
Smacking down on him.
It's all these kicks. Misses.
Oh my god.
Misses it again. Oh, but hits
another kick. Kick frenzy.
Oh. But Joseph up to the top. Oh.
Joseph learned from his mistake.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Daniel with a little bit of energy on the ropes.
And he goes suicide dive outside the ring and hits it.
And control. This guy is really, really good.
Get all of it, but he got enough.
Enough to take down his opponent. Not for long. you do high flying moves, you have high risk. Have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation. But dancing in the ring again.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin. Never mind, his dancing career is still there.
Oh, so low.
Just pay attention to that count. These guys are giving it their Justin, have you ever thought about cleaning the announce table? It still has Jacob Hunter's spit from it from when he booked. I just put my hand in it.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I thought he cleaned it up. I just, I'm on my own side over here, but I don't deal with over there.
Oh. Up kick right to the back of his leg.
I'll have someone clean that.
Gotcha. Don't worry about it. Stare down. Out of nowhere, really. Points at him. He also wasting no time going for the neck breaker. If he'll be able to
come back after that. Oh, is he setting up?
Going for a kick that I know about.
Oh, reverses.
Doesn't exactly help me in the
has been Paul Jack position. Dropped on his head.
Yeah, I like King's chances now. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Used to be breaking necks. Now you're calling matches. Fair change. Watching the new talent. Don't blame you.
This has just been pandemonium.
Really good. Kind of lost since been though, man.
Here's kind of comfortable. I can see why you can stay here for a good 3 to 4 hours most of the time.
I can't believe everything that's when I'm over here, I just usually get the best seat. So you're right about
that, Cole. This has been an all VIP.
Oh yeah, but you also got to see this great talent.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree. I know what he wants. I'll be right back.
Oh,
look at the
emotion. Okay. Oh, but Yosef. AJ's still going to dance him.
I'm done. He landed on my foot.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
I'm sorry about that.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle
get to start this anyway.
And it's not over yet.
He's bringing it back. I would expect him to do it after the match if he's hyped, but that super kick.
After that, you're out like a light.
One, two. Oh, kick out.
But another kick out.
Back like what I was saying.
Right
if,
back
if he
up.
Wants to do it, he can do it after the match.
He clearly has confidence in
give
that
it all
move.
In,
yeah,
but
well, what a counter that was.
He just wants to bring up the crowd, I guess.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the
clothesline. Oh, goes for it.
Starts to feel
ooh,
like a
hits the impressive
that
moonsault.
What a move. That is serious Rain. Offense. What? Does he have his eyes open?
Misses the mill rope dive. Oh, but reversal.
Oh man,
Daniel
it's
King
even stand up after all
has
this.
An apologetic position
win.
Again.
Oh, what a shot.
Spins
that
him.
Some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer. Look at this. Could it be?
Has an apologetic position.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
And there is that. Nice. There it is. Full apologetic by Daniel King.
This could all
one. Two.
That's it.
Kick out though by Yosu Suzuki! Again! This man has heart.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
At the start of the
star,
match, had some
so
respect for him
physical.
After the battle landed
right
on my foot,
that,
lost
Cole.
It, now it's
this
back again.
He's really putting
oh my god!
On display here.
Well,
the
men.
When you get
just
the
landing
ring,
right to the cement.
Down,
the
but he got a kick on him.
When you get near all these dangerous objects.
Knocked him out.
Speaking of not clean, that floor isn't
clearly
clean.
On a mission here. Well, out here you have
doesn't
to be
really
able
to
matter.
Pain to clean, cousin.
One mistake, one
not really something you can clean the little bashes on the ground from it, little dents.
Well,
get some
I
here.
Easily can clean it, but
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a
that stuff like that happens. This guy's by slammed right on it.
The first time he's ever attempted this. Oh, man.
Has he tried to dance with the ref?
Probably get the ref to dance with him. That's the one time you told me a story about the ref dabbing.
These guys giving a
backstage, exactly, but I didn't think that he wanted to do it public with a shy. Match.
Yeah.
And that's why it's called high risk.
Oh, jeez.
Somehow he's kicked it into
and
another
side drop kick right to the head.
And I
didn't even hear the noise.
Bowing down is an act of respect. Not a good idea after Daniel taking it as an offense, great it looked counter. Like. Oh.
We're looking at complete domination
oh,
here.
Going whatever. For it. Oh, but
oh,
Yosef
no.
knows.
Not today, too
ooh,
fast.
Looks like he got caught up in the ropes there.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh,
oh, oh no.
Everyone's out. Oh, but Yosef rolls out of the ring.
Daniel getting up. Surprised he didn't go for the chair there.
Misses.
Daniel misjudges his range again.
What a move! What a smart move!
Super kick. He went for a super kick. I don't know what he went for there.
I think he was trying to go for a... just a side kick, but miss.
Teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh, has him back in pile drive position. Drops around his neck.
He did a pile driver on me and it doesn't feel good.
He's still not through. Oh, that was fast. Moves like that keep
rolling him right out of the ring. I think he hit his face on the step.
Stops tonight. Two. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Remember,
super kick. Oh. Jeez, he spinned around, ran to a super kick.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand. Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath.
Oh, I slipped into the corner.
Doesn't even look like they're tired.
Look out! Look out! This could
oh.
be
oh,
this.
Is Yosef setting up?
I don't know what he's going for. What
Miller
the?
Of DDT!
Whoa, a spectacular
Jesus.
Move by Suzuki.
Jesus. Well, I got two people doing that. Dario the first, Yosef
the
second.
Now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the
and
action
talent,
needs to be.
This comes in here. Crowd was cheering, this is awesome.
Something I noticed backstage is I didn't call them Lucy. Called them Lucy.
You know,
I've witnessed in a long time.
Thule is a just threw all in general.
Whoa, whoa.
And he caught him again.
It's just like
these
new superstars, new talent, whatever you want to call them, they oh. are phenomenal. Oh, but grabbed
the
onto
there.
The rope.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge
ref
maneuver.
Not really seeing that.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Yes, I've got lucky. I know,
bringing
like
it back
there.
Between the ropes. And that's a
drop
good thing.
Kick.
Inside the ring again. Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Three.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside. And there's the reversal. When
oh,
this guy's on,
kick.
Look out.
Pele kick.
So punishing. Well, we're on the move.
Didn't
here.
Hit all of it again, but still got enough. Like the Lux on Daniel's side.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. Two. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been
yeah,
physical.
The crowd all
get
hype.
Back into the ring. Take a breath. Oh! Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene is
hey,
oh,
down the ref.
In WWE.
Forearm. Pile driver.
Right,
think it's gut check time now.
Ooh. Thought it landed on the ref's hand though.
I think that's his counting hand.
I gotta tell you, these guys are the best shape I've ever seen them in. What a
counter that was! This is a super kick. Oh!
Got him by the leg.
Focusing damage on the foot now.
Oh, you're not kidding.
That foot is gonna be ruined. Oh man, is he fired up?
Just of showing off.
He's in full of what a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast. God, the same
flip
move.
Sun time.
This is relentless.
I am getting his tired of watching
this. Chair,
do
something different.
That has
sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh. Playing by his own game, we apologize. Outside the ring on the cement.
Well, we're on the move here.
Crowd's loving this match.
Odd seeing them
quick thinking to
show respect,
that.
But at the same time, using the chair to get the advantage.
Whatever you can do to win.
And he brings the action back inside
that many
the
occasions.
Ring. Yeah, I this is good strategy.
Oh! Has him again.
Doing another one.
Looking at complete domination here. Like I
yes,
said,
I've had enough power drivers showing what it feels
go,
like.
But they add up. And boy, have they added up
just
in this one.
Grabbing for the rope. Grabbing by the hand. Oh.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Kick the straight to the leg.
Good night.
I slip into the ropes. Misses a calf kick.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE.
Yeah, Kinglo has him up. Tornado DDT off the top rope.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that
back
one.
Kick right to the back of the head.
Lack of trying,
that
Michael.
Pele kick. Oh,
but no.
Has him.
It looked like it was effective. Right there.
I think this is it.
One. Kick.
Whoa.
The fight on Daniel King.
He's
I don't
pulling
think
out
that
all
Pele
the stops
to
tonight.
The back of the head didn't do as much as it would on the temple. Shown in the last match we had Widow and Alexia Alice. I was watching it backstage.
There's the pin. Ken is applying.
One. Two. Kick out.
Kick out by Yosef.
Oh. Float over DDT. Oh, and everyone's
up. Except Yosef.
Yosef got back up.
Yosef has the chair. I think the ref saw it.
Oh, has him up.
Staying on the attack. Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able
Jesus.
To combine moves together.
Kicked him right into the side of the head.
To be broken right now. Oh, wait,
and his
nice
head must be ringing. I'll do every super kicks that tombstone. Yeah. How is this possible?
This man's been through so much.
What a move by King.
And another.
I like King's chances now.
That's it now.
He has to be out.
Acting away from the ropes, making sure.
He can end it here.
One.
Right now.
Oh, he grabbed
it. Wasn't far enough. Ref doesn't see it.
Oh, ref didn't see it.
I said it earlier in the match. EXW had a history of the referee not seeing the rope. Jesus.
Ref didn't see and grabbed the rope. Oh my god.
No wonder why Yosef was attacking the ref. I just remembered from Rat. He didn't see the rope that time either.
Daniel King. Yeah, say over anything over your victory.
Hello, can I have my cowboy hat, please?
Yeah, here you go.
Yeah, here you go.
Okay, thank you, AJ. Not by the way, nice, very, very nice match when we had one. I forgot to tell you that. Anyways, Also, thank you for dancing with me, the both of you. Sorry about your foot. I don't know why that disrespectful man did that.
I didn't really very get to dance. I was about to, then he landed on my foot.
He's very disrespectful, I'll tell you that. If I could, I would super kick his head off once again. And I don't ever say that to anybody. I'm a very Christian man. I don't say that about anybody. Anyways, I love that match. I won, and I'm very happy. And I'm going to go back to my home and prepare for Saturday Anarchy. Goodbye, Justin and AJ Frost. But before I go, it's cowboy time, and also, let's dance.
It's cowboy time.
Alright, bye.
See ya.
Okay. Sorry, I'm very energetic. Goodbye.
I noticed. Goodbye.
So, Yost, have you got anything to say about your loss tonight?
The ref screwed me again. That's all I have to say.
Okay. Last week you guys heard about Thomas going and taking some time off after John Paul beat him. So today, when we get back to EXW, I want to go and see if I can give one last word with Thomas. See what he wants, like what he's gonna do with his career, if he has anything to do. So see you guys then.